Helping tonight, police in Montgomery County say a man shot and killed his father in Olney. Officials say it happened on Mount Olney Lane around 8:30 last night. These new photos over the scene were shared with us from a viewer. Police say that 25-year-old Nicholas Stull allegedly shot his dad, 57-year-old Michael Stull, inside of their home. Nicholas Stull is now being charged with first-degree murder, first and second-degree assault, and use of a firearm during the commission of a violent crime.